Five were arrested for drug charges in Mountain Home on Tuesday. Baxter County authorities report Arkansas's Leads on Labs organization revealed several suspects had been purchasing quantities of pseudoephedrine. Two homes were searched on Apple Blossom Lane. Taken into custody were 43-year-old Travis Maroon, 50-year-old Teresa Jackson, 44-year-old Sean Hewlett, 24-year-old Tyler Dixon, and 21-year-old Jamie Langford Doughty.